want a change of pace, try using the gadget trainer.
Hikaru, my boy, we've finally located Spectre.
I've discovered he's hiding in a base on the dark side of the moon. I've set the warp machine to get you there. We're counting on you, Hikaru.
Just you watch yourself out there.
Come back safe and sound. I'll throttle you if you get yourself hurt.
Huh! No problem. Just you wait, Spectre. Come on! Let's go!
Yee-hoo!
Yeah! You, Spectre!
People!
Oh, hey there!
It's time for you to stop all this! I caught every one of your monkeys! You don't stand a chance by yourself! What's so funny?
No chance by myself! Ha! That sounds just like something you wiggling humans would come up with!
But it's true! All of us depend on someone to help us in life. You cannot survive on your own. And the same goes for monkeys.
Don't you dare compare me to humans. Oh, I'm different. Even if I have to do it all on my own, I won't give up until I rule over this entire wretched world.
Spectre, you should do something good for a change.
I'll give up my evil ways, if you can beat me.
Okay, then. Let's settle this. I'm going to spank you, monkey!
Take
Time no see.
Hikaru's coming back today, isn't he?
Yes. In fact, he should be here any moment now.
That specter never learns.
After I defeated him, he comes back for more and then gets beaten by Hikaru.
Huh? What's that sound? Oh, no! Not the laboratory again!
I'm home!
Welcome back, Hikaru and Pipotchi!
Oh, I don't know. Why does this always have to happen to my poor laboratory? Oh, dear, oh, dear.